Petrol 62 reporting for, well, this is a different video. When I was down picking up these walnuts, all these walnuts everywhere. I'm setting up my trail camera down by the creek. It's over there. I don't know if you can see it. I don't know. It's right there. Anyway, I saw a dead deer laying in the creek. And I'm like, holy crap, that thing's gonna stink. How did it die? This thing zooms really slow. But it does zoom. My old camera don't zoom at all. Check it out. That's all the way zoomed in. That's a big deer. Now what are we gonna do? This thing's really gonna stink. Maybe Mark over there will bury that thing with his tractor. He does that stuff. He gets down there and takes care of stuff. Anyway, yeah, I got a bad spot in here. I hope he comes here, and hope Mark comes over here and buries that thing with a tractor. He don't normally watch my videos, I don't think. So I wonder what happened to it. This is, see that? Kind of hard to see him now. So anyway, that's nasty. I'm gonna go back up to the house and make some videos up with these. That's B Petrol 62 reporting for. Once in a while we find a dead deer in the creek. Don't have a clue why. The road is about 500 feet away. Could have got hit by a car, but it's a pretty long shot for it to run. Don't know. Just don't know. Be Petro 62 reporting for. Dead deer in a creek. Not good.